Gaza, we are no longer on the brink of famine. We are in a state of famine affecting thousands of people. This famine is not a natural disaster. It's entirely man-made by the one that prevents humanitarian support entering into Gaza.
The clock is ticking. Everyone, especially those with influence, must insist that Israel acts to facilitate the unimpeded entry and distribution of needed humanitarian assistance to end starvation and avert all risks.